back with us and ready to do another numbering session for us here on the programme. What we're going to do first of all, guys?
We're going to do a song. This is called The Rocks of Bawn. And although it's an Irish song, I always think of it as a lead song. They used to sing it at the Regent,
oh, yeah,
which was a session pub. It no longer exists. And it's just a gorgeous song. I used to sing it with the lamented Maggie Boyle, of course.
Oh, yes, and, of course.
It's just about somebody who's having a hard time out in County Mayo, and then he comes over to this country to join the army because it sounds like a better idea.
Ah. Right, let's have it then. Roisin Ban and the Rocks of Bawn.
Come all you loyal heroes, wherever you may be, and never hire with any till you know what your work will be. He'll call you every morning from the clear daylight till dawn, and I'm afraid you'll never be able to plough the rocks of Bawn. Oh, rise up, gallant Sweeney, and give your horse over there, and give to him a feed of oats before you go away, and never feed upon salt. Put him out by yon green lawn, or I'm afraid you'll never be able to plough the rocks of Bawn. And my shoes, they are all worn now, and my stockings, they are thin. My heart is always trembling for fear I might give in. My heart is always trembling from the clear daylight to dawn, and I'm afraid I'll never And my curse is on you, Sweeney, for you have been nearly robbed. You're sitting by your fireside with your dirgeon and your god. You're sitting by the fireside from the clear daylight of dawn, and I'm afraid you'll never be able to plough the rocks of Bawn. Return again to plough the rocks.
Oh, yes.
Marvellous. Roisin Ban and Rocks of Bawn performing here live on the D'Urbervilles Folk and Roots Show with vocals there by Gordon.